Thomas, come on, get out there. Get in there. Push up.
I'm gonna have to say a prayer. We're praying. That's what we're doing.
How did you know he was over here?
Madison sent me a text about 4 o'clock. 3:30, 4 o'clock.
He's in the NGE.
Shooting from the outside.
Mm-hmm.
Come on,
yeah, push it
out. Look for Carrie.
Go.
Oh my gosh. It was almost there.
And she kept on it before. She was there. There's a wasp that flew in the lunch today. And it was flying around. I was like watching it. I was like watching at this girl at the table. She was like, and it stopped on this girl's hair, and I was just staring at her. And Taylor was like, Randy, why are you staring at her? I was like, turn around, the girl's about to freak out. 5 seconds later, and she was like, how did you know? I was like, I know this. I was watching her down.
Because you were scared of her coming at you.
No.
You were so scared.
It wasn't that.
If Lennon was playing a football game and a bunch of wasps and came chasing me around off the field.
No, you're far up in it, are you?
No, because I'll have so much gear on.
It's okay, right?
I would be wearing my sleeve, fresh pants. Okay,
yes,
go.
Oh. Go. Yes, go. Go. More girls.
Yes.
Screw up, man.
Yes,
give.
Yes.
Screw up.
Oh,
no. Is this a Super Bowl? Made a wrong turn.
Did you see what? Did you see the halftime performance?
No.
Like clips of it?
No. Was it any good?
Well, it was Beyonce. Bruno Mars was back.
Yeah, I heard Beyonce was awful.
Well, she did this thing for the Black Panther or something like that.
If
it was anyone else, they would not have gotten away with it. But it's Beyonce. It's so Beyonce did Beyonce.
No, I don't know. Neither of them bouncing it. They're supposed to be watching the game.
They don't need to record the call police. I'm not saying the voice for a chance. We're losing
ours. No, we're not.
Oh yeah. Okay, what are we talking about, right? Please. Good. Sorry, about to go in. I'm working on a hot day. Goalie gives it to number four.
I want the ball down there, but I also want it down here.
And four kicks it. Gives it 12. Good move. McKenzie wins. The defender is all the way in midfield. Decides to run back or duck. This is a soccer.
Go. Now, kick.
Okay, Amy is not very aggressive towards the ball. 12 has ball. 12 passes it to whoever. 12 has ball. 12 gives 8. He has ball. Kinsey, almost aggressive between her legs. Wide open lane. That's his problem. Mad. Massive.
That's good for her pressure, so she forced her to kick it.
Well, the coach from Greenville D team probably doesn't know that.
Okay, we have to send him this film because he's here, right?
Don't send him this film.
Write your brother said.
Just take it off. Just take the audio. We just send it to me real fast. I knew it was going to take 3 seconds.
To
leave the audio, yes. It is not that hard. Good job, I'm excited for stopping it. Lindsay passes it to...
Go. McKenzie Lanham needs a scoot out.
Yep.
McKenzie Lanham, up.
Where's McKenzie? Ah, McKenzie's up there.
We got 5 defenders.
She looks pretty stressed out right now. Does not know what to do. Madison is giving up the goalie finally decides to kick it. Master runs up there knowing that there's a D2 coach here. And oh! She
couldn't even score.
We can
beat them.
Because Madison was complaining how good they are.
We're losing the top of the head.
Basically everything. Number 14 has a ball. Caitlin with a good spin move. Cannon has a ball. Cannon gives it to the long chick, number 1. She's one, number 1. Number 1 gives it to number 8.
Is she number 1?
Gives it to the defender. Amy aggressively does not take the ball. Gives it number 12. 12 has it, oh, he's on top 12.
You can see is she at 4? This man has the next one, right?
5 has a ball.
No, she's a defender.
McKenzie goes, tries to outrun the mix.
Stop.
Caitlin tries to, cannot. Here comes Vandana. Madison stops the captain. She says, hang on to show her.
Keep going. Go.
Good kick by Madison. Caitlin! Number 10. Caitlin, pretty aggressive. Get the ball back. Okay, great pass to number whatever. Who is that? Is that Kyle? That's Kyle Knox. Good job by Caitlin on the drive. Kyle Knox is down. It's 2, 0, 0, 0. Dodge.
What's that? If this was on, maybe not.
There it goes.
Caitlin.
Get there. Go around. She could just kick it over her head.
The fours.
But, I might be possible.
The fours are giving, let's just say they're not aggressive today. Probably because of the heat.
Hello.
Because we are out Woodland High School and we need it. The Woodland way is the only way. It's a great baby walk.
They need to scoot up.
They need to scoot back. Mackenzie needs to kind of up.
Mackenzie needs to come up.
We need to go. We don't want him.
Get in there. Get there. The three fucking. There's two blues and four whites.
But one of them's black, so
what
that counts as two. Go! Sorry, it's a crossbar.
It's not even a field goal.
Can I sit down? Yes. I'll explain. Here comes Hispanic LeBron James, number 23.
It never stops. And Steve McDonald stepped in for for like 30 minutes.
Hispanic LeBron James cannot get it.
Go,
kick by Morgan.
Go.
Carry. Just kick it out of bounds. Let's
Nice. Go. Get him.
Wow, really aggressive. Blanchick gives it to
Come on. Nice.
By Bennett. Caitlin. How's it? Caitlin.
Stays
in bounds.
Go.
Kick by. Carrie looks like she's jogging, which she is. So, Lindsay will throw it in. Cypher to Caitlin, the sophomore duo.
Go, Sam.
I call that
MLOP
flop. Number three. Who's that?
13.
Who's got, Lindsay Lehman, possibly?
There's three defenders back, instead of four.
Close enough. Why does
I see Layden sounds like a superhero? You know, like they have those LLs or same.
Clark Kent.
Yeah.
Bruce Wayne.
Yeah.
Flash Gordon. Terry gives it back to White. White kicks it to Hispanic LeBron James. Could not get there. She's Hispanic LeBron James. She is 23.
Go. Yes. Nice. Go. Come on. Keep kicking.
I mean, if it's in her arm length, I don't think it's. Through her legs. Good move. Morgan! Blonde. The one and only number one gives it to number, I will say 13. Sadly, my bad. Do they have the number on the shorts too? 352. Who are we playing?
You smart, are we?
River Ridge.
Yeah, no, they do not have the number on the shorts. Showing some aggressiveness and out of bounds. It will be blue ball.
What was the reason in the podcast?
I don't know. I never went. You went to that game last year. I believe.
JV?
No.
The first?
Really? Yes, we killed.
Hey, that's good.
Yes, I was the only dub.
We should beat these guys. We just gotta score. We gotta get more girls.
Good job, ref. Get them out again.
How many goals have we scored this year?
None.
Just get it. Okay.
Enough to say that we're winning high school. Oh, good catch.
Nice,
good,
nice,
good.
Nice.
But Amy, it's just not fast enough.
Oh,
oh
right there,
good try.
Sorry,
good job, good job.
A little bit hot, and it would have been basically there. Oh, good move by Rivers. Oh, bad kick there. The goalie holds it. Goalie gives it to Max. The DQ pitch. Here we go back with the defensive play. Let's kick out that little.
I don't have a truck window to charge this spot and I can roll it back in.
I don't know.
I don't have a computer or anything.
So they probably have wasps in their truck now, that's great. Ooh, good pass. 45. Who wears 45 in soccer? Who wears 45 in any sport? Soccer, maybe. Well, boys have soccer. Not high school, but
kick. Kick.
Let's boom it! No, she's gonna go. Oh, she kicks it! Not far. 13, how's it? 13. It'll be white ball. White.
So our kids are getting good exercise being on those.
Have you seen that SNL Donald Trump ad?
No, I don't think so.
it was like, so just you talking. I believe. So it's like,
he's Donald Trump?
No. It's just, why do you think Donald Trump is going to be president? I think he's going to bring America to here.
Okay. Go. Nice.
Caitlin!